And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly the...
No matter who low!
We did it, dude!
That was awesome! $100 reward money, here we come!
Whoa, whoa, wait! What's going on? Where are you taking that cat?
Sorry, Freedom Pals. There's a certain intel we have that we can't share with you. You know, it's classified.
That's because we've been tricked. Ah, fuck. The new kid played us, Freedom Pals. Wanting to join our side was a ruse.
What?
Yeah, the new kid kinda totally fucked you guys over, sorry.
They followed our lead to the police station and now intend to get a $100 reward for that missing cat.
Well, all is fair in love and war, Freedom Pussies. I love when you call them Freedom Pussies.
You assholes! We're the ones that stopped the police chief's evil plan! We deserve that $100 reward!
Oh yeah? Just try and take it from us!
We will! Civil War 3, it's going down!
That's it, new kid. We're gonna rip you apart!
No, Mysterion! We won't fight the new kid. They will.
Alright, new kid. Time to die!
Let's get this little shit! Shield me from your mental powers!
Okay, but then why didn't my brain get hacked?
Sorry, Chaos. Unfortunately, Dr. Timothy can only dominate so many minds at once.
Come on! Punish the new kid!
I've always been a big fan of revenge.
Chica, run!
Oh, yeah.
Show no weakness!
Get the new kid! Get him!
This might sting.
A true testament to brawn over brains.
New kid, don't let Cartman fool you!
Yep, this calls for Call Girl. Say cheese!
Oof.
Hicks, or it didn't happen, right?
Get that traitor!
Gotcha! Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now.
No fair!
The professor's hit!
I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system!
I think your tinfoil ripped, Butters!
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Yeah! Hey, save some blood for the pestilent spreading insect!
Dude, dial it back.
Freedom Pal or Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and Friend!
Maybe I'm leaning towards Freedom Pal. Next. Yeah! Hold still! Go towards the light, troll.
Timmy, stop raping my mind, goddammit!
All right, Butthole, let's do this.
Coon Clog, out! Yeah! Bleeding out. What a way.
The doctor infected my brain. But I'm back now, Fart Lord, and I'm ready to suck!
Not even a citronella candle will save you now! Nine and ten!
You know most girls don't like super gross stuff, right, Clyde?
It's getting windy in here! I got you! Prepare to suffer, fools!
Nice chaos, Professor. Professor.
Ah, shucks. Thanks, Cowgirl.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Gee whiz, that must have hurt bad.
Call Girl is making a house call. Here comes a shot.
Cool, Timothy. I'm back on Team Butthole now.
I'm so angry at you, new kid.
Well fought, new kid. I guess we'll have to settle this the old-fashioned way. You raped a lot of minds today, Dr. Timothy. Now you're gonna pay.
To do the trick. Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations.
Ready to detonate some social media accounts. You're gonna hate me for this.
Thank goodness I'm on your friends list. Here we go.
Sometimes.
Gee, thanks.
This one's all me.
Craig, out. Hit Dr. Timothy at the deck.
I'm really hoping we can finish this up soon.
Like you've got something better to do.
Is too complex for Call Girl. Cat's out of the bag, asshole.
Why can't we all just be friends again? My turn. But, then that really hurt. My friends are watching. Well, struck the button, but diabetes will prevail.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
Yeah, fucked by the long dong of justice. Oh, here I go, guys. Make some room.
You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? Avenging you is on my to-do list.
Get this over with. Suck on this, pajama pal.
Aww, I think those douchebags are depressed. You ready for a flash mob? Because I am. Honing in on the signal. You have a Google Plus account? Who has a Google Plus account?
This is gonna sting. Okay, I'm all right. Mega fist punch.
You hit them right in their weak spot, Super Craig.
You beat their body?
Good one.
Hashtag my turn. Check this out.
Retribution, but with inclusion.
What happened?
How'd my lip get busted?
Where the fuck did Classy go? Dr. Timothy!
You fucking animal! He was trying to help us!
Dude, Mysterion is pissed at you, new kid.
You guys started this war, not us!
You don't fucking understand! Dr. Timothy was working on a way to save all of us! Freedom Pals and Coon Friends!
What?
Easy, Doc. You've taken a lot of hits.
Wow, this is your guys' base? This is fantastic! This looks like so much fun.
Yeah, I mean, Coon Lair has a lot of cool stuff, too. But yeah, this is cool.
Dr. Timothy was never your enemy. He was trying to help us all.
But how?
With this.
Oh my god, he's figured it out.
It was Dr. Timothy's passion. He worked tirelessly on it.
A franchise plan that involved everyone. Each hero got their own movie and TV series. Every hero mathematically equal to the other.
Jesus, this is incredible.
Timothy almost worked himself to death trying to come up with it.
So while we were out trying to stick it to you guys, Timmy was actually trying to include us.
Yeah, and then this kid nearly killed him.
We're sorry the new kid is an asshole. That isn't our fault.
Yeah, we were just using you guys.
There's a $100 reward for this cat.
And you wanted her to yourselves.
Yeah, but not anymore. If we proved anything tonight, it's that we are the best when we are all together. It's too late for that.
We all started as one team. We all wanted to be superheroes for the same reason. To sell our franchise and make millions of dollars. Let's be one team again.
I agree.
Come on, guys. No more civil war. Let's get the reward money for this cat and use it together for one franchise.
Yeah,
let's do it.
All right.
But we're calling it Freedom Pals?
Freedom Pals.
And so, like, Timmy is sort of the leader of Freedom Pals? He's like the one in charge?
Yes.
Well, I think it's awesome. Honestly, Freedom Pals is a way better name than Coon and Friends.
Freedom Pals. Freedom Pals. I'm super cool with this.
Then it's settled.
Tomorrow, we get the reward money for Scrambles, and we use it to kickstart Timmy's franchise plan. Together. Freedom Pals, Retribution,
but with inclusion!
Fuck yeah, you guys. Let's do this.
Now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
An attack on the SPPD police station last night has left citizens in shock and disbelief. With prisoners now on the loose and policemen in the hospital, one member of the Chamber of Commerce has had enough and is announcing his bid for mayor.
The citizens of South Park deserve to feel safe. Safe from vigilantes who go around farting on people's heads. Together, we can free ourselves from the anal terrorism that has been forced upon us. My name is Mitch Connor, and I endorse this message.
Don't you sometimes feel like you have no idea what to do next? Like you haven't been given any direction and you're unsure what's even going on? My child, it's because you've been trying to find yourself in the wrong way. Knowing your sexual identity or race or ethnicity, that's nothing compared to knowing who you are spiritually. Someone is waiting for you at the pond who will finally help you find your true self.
All Freedom Pals report to base immediately. I repeat, all Freedom Pals to base.
Kid, over here. I've been watching you, and I believe we can help each other. Have you heard of the Super Best Friends? Well, it is I, Seaman!
A powerful superhero with the amazing ability to talk to fish and swim. It's Seaman!
That's Seaman! It is my job to help all creatures of the sea. And right now, there is a gay fish who wants help getting his mother into heaven. I want to help the little gay fish, but all the other Super Best Friends keep saying they're too busy. Will you help? Then swim down to the water's depth with me. Don't worry, my water defenses shall protect you.
And so, the new kid dives down through the water, protected by Seaman.
Seaman!
Down to where the little gay fish makes his home.
Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, boo-hoo-hoo, boo-hoo, boo-hoo.
Do not cry, little fish. I have returned and with help.
Oh, thank you, Seaman. You really think you can help my mom get to heaven?
It's Seaman, and yes, I do. This child has incredible powers.
All right, if you get my mom into heaven, I will give you $3 million and some jewelry. Just touch my little gay flipper, and we shall be magically transported to help her.
Touching the gay fish's flipper, Seaman and his sidekick are transported to Valhalla, where another fish rides a unicorn.
I'm here, Mama!
Is that you, baby?
It's me! We're gonna get you to heaven, Mama, just hold on. This kid's gonna help us.
Okay, baby, whatever you say, you little gay fish.
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns. This is so exciting.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
Ma, your journey to heaven is probably the greatest work of art I've ever done. Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby.
Was nearly.
Take it easy. His fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius.
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Just watch out for those columns. One of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time!
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
We should put this whole event on a gold disc and send it into space so that aliens can see it.
Just get to heaven quicker, baby!
The gay fish's mom was nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh no, that demon represents all my haters! His fireballs are like the mean tweets people send at me because they don't understand my genius. Oh man, this has everything! Columns, fireballs, sparkly rainbows, it's genius! Wait, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Mama!
Hold on a sec. What is that?
You have done very well, my child.
Thank you, Jesus.
Not you, Seaman. The kid.
Seaman!
Oh, yeah, right. Anyway, you had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
I see that you were trying to determine your spirituality, my child. Allow me to help thee. There are good and bad in every religion, my child. Which are you? Lawful. Neutral. Chaotic. Lawful. Chaotic. Neutral. Lawful. Neutral. agnostic, atheist, Buddhist, Mormon. Okay, you're a neutral Mormon. Oh, wait, I bet you want a selfie with Jesus, right? Congratulations, my child. You know who you are now. You are one step closer to believing in yourself.
Good luck, my little neutral Mormon.
Well, well, well. Look at what we've got here. We've got ourselves a two-spirit, heterosexual, white, American, neutral, Mormon.
Dang, Cletus, why are you talking like that?
Dialogue tree.
Oh, I gotcha.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Combat mode engaged.
My god's a vengeful god and he told me to fuck you up.
There was more to that.
All right, ready to make some weather? Thunderbolt and lightning!
They put a hex on me!
All right!
You're gonna need some faith.
Yeah!
Prepare to meet your end.
Ow, I ain't turning the other cheek.
Upper tornado!
God damn you!
I'm gonna beat you straight. It's the only way.
There's a storm coming!
You fucking believer of stuff different than me?
Yeah, we got it, you guys!
This is my time. No mercy.
Alright, now what?
Corrupt police chief. I'm free now thanks to you. Anytime you need help, you just call on Classy. With an eye and a little dick hanging off the eye, fucking the shit out of the ass.
Plan. All that work. It's barely even readable.
It must have come in the night. Got past the security grid.
Who the hell would do this?
I'll bet it was the sixth graders. Only they would stoop to this level.
No. This was someone who wanted to hurt us personally.
Yes, Siri.
Incoming video message.
Play the message. Full screen.
What is this place?
Hey, isn't that the new kid's parents?
This is a message to Coon and friends.
Oh, goddammit.
Looks like I have something that the new kid wants. That's good, because the new kid has something that I want.
Connor, that son of a bitch!
Care to make a trade, new kid? Let's make a deal.
Hey, listen, you're gonna be in big trouble if you don't... He hit me! Did you see that?
Get outside, and then do exactly as I say, new kid, or you will never see your parents again. And hurry! Or else there'll be more of this.
Where are they, fat ass?
Where is who, human cat?
The new kid's parents, where are they?
How should I know?
Because that's fucking you! You took the new kid's parents because you hate that we merged with Freedom Pals!
That's not true! I want this mega franchise more than anybody! Tell him, Gaz!
You have 5 seconds, Cartman.
I'm on your side! New kid, you believe me, don't you? I'll prove my innocence, you assholes!
Come on, we gotta get that fat fuck! What did he tell you? I know I did some bad things in the past, but Mitch Connor just seems mean. Kid,
I'm gonna tell you where to go and you're gonna go there on foot. No fast travel, you got that? The first one is easy. Go to the place where people get their coffee fix. Better hurry, tick-tock, tick-tock. When you get to the location, you're gonna see a guy in a red shirt. Go talk to him.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Oh, whoa, isn't that the vigilante? I don't know if you're a hero or a menace. Man, this coffee really has me buzzed. Hello? It's for you.
That's real good, new kid. But now I'm gonna make things a little harder on you. Instead of telling you where to go, I'm giving you a riddle. You ready? A place where death comes in all shapes and sizes. Go into this door to find what your prize is.
Dude, I'm so wasted on this stuff.
So, you think you can outsmart a shitty ninjas? Oh, don't think you can run from a shitty ninja. You see, shitty ninja always have a backup plan. You have made many enemies in this town, Vigilante. And now, you will have to face us all at the same time. Group leaders, take us out, Ma!
Sixth graders!
Boys and girls, assemble!
They took our jobs!
Rami Ball!
Haha, Vigilante! Everybody mad at you! Prepare to die!
Sixth graders just wanted to look at boobs, and you killed them!
Okay, Ninja, you watching?
Show me naked pictures of your moms and we might go easy on you.
Storm's brewing.
My best friend's sister has an algebra class with that sixth grader's brother.
I cut you with ninja sword. Very sharp, very authentic.
Butthole sure has some clappy cats.
Looks like crab, join the people.
My bay.
It's my turn to get fresh.
Ah!
I smear the queer.
Hey, you leave him alone!
Switch me off, assholes! I haven't bled this much since I shaved my back.
You guys, sixth graders are so overrated. Ew, he was kind of gross anyway. I got this, guys. Oh my god, I'm so over this.
Coming online.
See me coming.
Wow,
now that is what I call a vacuum sealed victory.